record.
Okay. You gonna go? Come on, get going. Get going.
Okay, that's not too bad.
What a view you got here. We'll run down to there then. How about going over there? Go down?
She's getting lazy. I know this thing is supposed to zoom, but I can't figure it out.
Quite a pup.
How long you been in this country, Arlo?
Around where I'm from?
Yeah.
Oh, geez.
What year did you come down here?
Where I was from?
Yeah.
Oh, that was in,
40?
Way before.
No, it was,
36, wasn't it?
27 or 8.
27 or 8?
Yeah, it moved down.
Okay, and how far from Carroll did you live up there in Minnesota from Mr. Huber?
Oh, probably from, here down there. Telecom pole down there.
Oh, okay.
Happened to be loose because we have one like that.
Okay.
It just got pulled away when
they're very nice to work.
She's still running, is she?
Once in a while.
Get out.
Certain spot, I bet you.
Getting a little slower each time.
Yeah.
Oh, I hope so.
You're not breaking any speed limits anymore.
She wants Dick to
go through.
She wants Dick to do that. He can throw them, but he can.
So, he doesn't get too far away from the doctor. I wanted him to come out and spend some time with me, you know, and kind of drive around the countryside and look over the old hunting spots that we used to hunt, you know, and stuff like that, and spend a little time, but he won't come out, so he just doesn't want to get away from too far away from a doctor, I guess.
Yeah. Well, I remember he was out there.
That was an albino bird of some kind. The bobolink is almost, is very black.
Really?
Black on the belly and on the back.
So.
If it were a bobolink, you'd sure hear them around here. They go bobolink, bobolink, spink, spank, spink.
I just.
Those little sweat bees around here.